Hare Krishna, we are in Varshana, in the place called Mana Hills. It is a place where Radharani was one time meet Krishna with another gopi. So she came here and she was angry, you know, on Krishna. Then Krishna came, he wanted to pacify Radharani, but could not, you know. So Radharani then went away and she dressed like Krishna. And she come and Krishna meet Radharani dressed as Krishna, and she said, he said, "Who are you?" Then Radharani said, "I am Krishna, who are you?" "No," Krishna said, "you are a cheater, you are dressed like me." "No," Radharani said, "if you are Krishna, where is your Radharani?" How you can be alone? Krishna is ever, is always with Radharani. So Krishna accepted defeat from Radharani, and Radharani become peaceful again. So this is the place, in all relationship it happened. Sometimes not, things don't work proper. Someone is angry, so other partner must make the peaceful another one. So this is the place where Krishna is trying to calm down anger of Radharani and her. It is natural, we are human beings. Sometimes we are angry, sometimes we are happy. Sometimes the problem is that we take too seriously these problems in relationships. It is said that one should never take too seriously quarrels between husband or, and wife, or between lovers. So these quarrels between Radha and Krishna, they are not too serious. They look very serious, but these are quarrels of love. Because if they give rasa, they give exchange, because if everything is nice, everybody loves each other, everything, no problems, it is not interesting. So these Krishna's pastimes are always spiced with these different emotions, different rasas of anger, sometimes laughing, sometimes pain in separation. It is a part of the love of the Lord and His devotees, the gopis. Hare Krishna.